I don't even know if Silver Star Stream is here, but I'm gonna play his map. Y'all can tell him I played his map. More Backature, you know it. There's four of them total. We've only done two. I'm gonna do one per stream. So I'm gonna do the next one. The other one's just on there for dramatic effect. Oh, it would help if I had like game audio. That'd be pretty cool. Game audio is it's pretty cool, I hear.
Tramps, hillbillies, drifters, you're here because you followed the hobo signs. So
you followed the hobo signs? That's funny. Damn it, Cave Johnson. Whoa. So this is called Momentum.
I'm the Hobo King.
Whoa. Okay. What do you want from me here? So, let's see here. We've got a big old panel. We got a flingy fling. There's also, like, a cube over there that I should probably try and attain to some degree. Unfortunately, I hit my head on the ceiling. Oh. Wait, I wonder. Is this going to be enough momentum to do a thing or nah? And even then, am I going to be able to switch the portals in time? Or is that even what I'm supposed to do? Okay, well, let's just see here. So this does a thing. I'm willing to bet that it keeps my momentum to a certain degree. Let's try this. I've been really impressed with Silver Starstream's maps. Because they were like, hey, the last map I played from him really stumped me. Okay, so I'm gonna wait until I get hit. Start falling. Oh my god, that is brilliant. That is actually really well done. Okay, cool. Please. Oops, I fucked up. So I want to not destroy my cube again, so I'm gonna turn around backwards because that's the best way to do this. Okay, so now I've gotta figure out something to do with momentum on this side. Wow, okay, there's like a side of this map that I am not okay with. But I assume it has something to do with flinging me that way somehow? I'm not sure. I'm really not sure what's going on here. The only thing I can think to do here is this. Oh, I probably should have brought the cube with me. What does this do? Okay, so that gives me a vertical. Okay. Whoops, whoops, whoops. I almost screwed myself. Oh. Okay, so we have this under our control. Wow. Huh? Whoops. Oh, I fucked up. That's fine. It's not a huge mess up. So wait, so is this just timed? How is that possible? How did he do that? I mean, that's really cool, but how did he do that? No, no, jump. Oh, shit. Jesus, okay. This is really, 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 really neat, dude. This is really cool. I've never seen a map like this. No! Okay, that's hard. Okay. Boink. Okay, so I'm gonna have to time this really, 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 really well. Blump. Fuck. Jump! Shit! Ah! At least we get some, like, time here, because if this was also timed, I would be, Fuck. Fuck. Don't! Again. Okay, ready, 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 ready. Hoop. Fuck. Ready, go. Go. Jump! Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Hold my god. Hold my god. Hold my god. Oh, I got a ball. Oh, I got a ball. Oh my god. Okay, so what does this do, by the way? Oh, that just kills them. That literally just activates a thing that murders them. I wish I had known that earlier. That makes life, like, at least four times easier. Alright, I need to figure out a place. I'm gonna just set this in the corner. Are you kidding me? It was on the other side of the thing! It was on the other side of the thing! Fuck! Fuck! I was just trying to put it in the corner so it didn't explode! Fuck me! Oh, cube ball. I don't like your face. Okay, ready, 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 jump! God, Jesus. What if I just, like, clipped it through the ground? Wouldn't that be, like, the worst? Alright, now I need to put it in a place that it's not gonna, like, roll away into a thing that's gonna kill- There we go, it'll stay there. God damn it. You should play Portal slash Valve game with Tyler from Valve News Network. I didn't know his name was Tyler. Well, I have learned something today. So what am I gonna do with the ball, though, is the real question. Is that what I need to- No, I just need a cube for the end. Hmm. Because I didn't see a ball thing. Alright, I think... Should I leave the cube there? I'm gonna leave the cube there for right now. Because I think I can use it. Unless... itch. Unless... So, hang on. Can balls? Can balls? Who knows, really? Can balls push buttons? Because if so, here, I need to move that, I need to move that portal over. Because if so, then I believe I just finished it. Oh, crouch, crouch, go through before it closes on me. Woo, yeah. Wow, that was a really well done map, man. I know Silver Starstream is probably gonna watch this later, and thank you so much for submitting that map, because that was actually really good. Great way to start as well. I like starting on a short-ish map that's hard enough and has clever enough puzzles to where it gets me kind of into it, and that was good. And it had those timing puzzles. It had a timing puzzle, and I've been craving something like that where you know exactly what to do, but you just need to execute it well enough. Fucking awesome.